So when you're here, you're not so much that way, you're more that way. Okay, still at an angle. Yeah, and then when you punch, you look, okay.
Look this way.
Okay. So is that a punch? Is that a punch?
It's a punch.
Punching up?
Yeah, punch up, but not all of them.
Not all of them.
Can I see the jump after that? Where
Forty-five degrees.
So your right leg hits first.
Waist right, and then left, and then right, and then up.
So then after that jump that you just did, the arms are like one smooth movement? Yeah. Yeah. Right. Okay, thanks.
When you do that, the first jump, it seems like somehow at one point you're...
So as you turn in the jump, you're bringing your legs together and then spreading them out again?
Oh. Can we see that again, please?
Ah, okay. Mm-hmm.
Okay, practice.
Can you go slow with the jump? See the jump?
This is the last one. Is it the last one?
Yeah. Can I see it one more time? Please.
When we do the swing, you're coming up a little bit at the very end.
Yes. But after I sweep, come back. This is a stamp.
Stamp, yes.
Yeah.
What's the stamp for?
Bring up the energy.
Bring up the energy. Okay.
So you come up much easier to control because you're low. So with that stem, hold the balance.
Okay, it just makes that strong connection.
So you can hold the balance.
And then Sigong, the pathway of the leg, the right leg that you're about to kick right now.
Right, left. Who's left?
So it just goes there and then bends?
Yes.
Okay. All right. So there's no curve in it, it's just
no
straight
curve.
There.
No curve. No. Okay. Not like that.
Okay, thank you.
Right. So it's not...
Okay.